One thing I always used to struggle with is doing a dot mandala all in one color. Because for me, I tend to like use a lot of tiny dots and I fill up the entire piece with dots so that the background doesn't show much. And when you do that all in one color, you tend to lose all shape and form and it just starts to look like a bunch of random dots. So I've learned to kind of make bigger designs, add the swipes to kind of break things up and to leave some negative space.